Good morning, students. Today we will complete chapter 14, our environment. And in the last video, we have studied about the greenhouse, greenhouse effect, and the enhanced greenhouse effect. And today we are going to discuss about the global warming, the effects of the global warming, and what the government's doing about the global warming. So, global warming. What is global warming? Global warming is gradually increases in the Earth's temperature, generally due to the greenhouse effect caused by increased level of carbon dioxide, CFCs, and other pollutants. And what are the reason of the global warming? What are the reason of the global warming? The reason of the global warming are the greenhouses. House gases are main reason for the global warming. Variations in the sun intensity, in industrial activity, agricultural activity, and deforestation. These are some reason for the global warming. So the effects of the global warming. What are the effects of the global warming? So the global warming has led to an incredible increase in the Earth's temperature. Since 1880, the Earth's temperature has increased by 1 degree. This has resulted in the melting of glaciers, which have led to an increase in the sea level. This could have devastating effects on coastal region. Some more effect of the global warming are rising. Rising maximum temperature, rising minimum temperature, rising sea level, higher ocean temperature, shrinking glaciers, and global warming is affecting the weather, sea level, farming, water, plants and animals, and the people also. And what the government is doing about that? Government through the world have already taken action for these different environmental problems. Like acid rain, air quality, ozone hole, global warming. In their plans, they hope to reduce the amount of emission of greenhouse gases produced by man. The amount of the greenhouse effect is caused by our use of energy, especially from fossil fuels. Other sources of energy could be used which do not emit carbon dioxide. Example, wind power, solar, and wave power. In some homes and at school also, we must learn to use energy efficiently and not waste it. So, and what should we do for the reducing of the global warming? What the people can do for that? So we also can give our effects to reduce the global warming. So like use 3 R's. Means reduce, reuse, and recycle. Power your home with renewable energy and reduce waste, water wastage. Turn off your lights when not in use. Using public transport, no to plastic. We should not use plastic bags, and use fans instead of the air conditioner. Use filter for the chimneys also. So these are some there are many things we can do to help reduce air pollution and the global warming. So walking or cycling whenever you can will बी एवर बेटर एज इट डज नॉट क्रिएट एनी पॉल्यूशन. इफ़ योर पेरेंट्स मस्ट यूज द कार आस्क देम टू अवॉइड यूजिंग फॉर वेरी शॉर्ट जर्नी. टर्निंग ऑफ लाइट्स व्हेन दे आर नॉट इन इनडीड needed and not waste electricity will reduce to the damage for energy. So we can also do something for the global warming. So this is also our responsibility that we can reduce the global warming. So our chapter 14 is completed. And you will complete your exercise and question answers in your note and send in the homework group. Okay, good day, students.